All right, here's a Duracraft broken blade.
I think I should turn it on to see what it does. It is from 04.
Yeah, it shakes a lot. So it would be moving along
around quite a bit if someone used it.
I know, huh? Yeah, it vibrates quite a bit.
And it's also within the back stand thing, so it's not in the best shape.
Yeah, that would bounce around way too much. Alright, it's kind of sucks because I actually wanted one in this coloration, but it's whatever. But yeah, and that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed and stay tuned for more videos to come.